Hey guys, this is gonna be insane. I've spent all day trying to get some crates, some keys. Since it's double drop weekend, I am gonna go crazy and literally insane crate opening. Let's see what we got. I have 22 nitro crates trying for the lovely, lovely Draco wheels. I have 37 overdrive crates. I need some gold explosions ASAP. And I have 33 player's choice crates. I want some zombies, some painted zombies. That is 92 crates in total, and I can't wait to get this started. So let's just jump in and let's get started. This could take a while. I am gonna start off with the player's choice. So let's go. This is gonna be so fun. I love opening crates. I have opened way more than I probably should have done. But it's so fun. It's so fun. And I've gotten some pretty good deals so far. Just sold my heatwave though. That was probably the first item ever I opened. And yeah, that was a little sad to let that go. But it did give me some keys, some crates and stuff. That was nice. So let's hope we get something good today. That would be awesome. Not the best start so far though, but many, many more crates to go. Still have so many chances to get something good. I really don't know how long this is gonna take. Haven't opened this many in one take before. But yeah. Just gonna do it a little fast so it doesn't take the whole day. Awesome zombies there. I really wanted those. Certified. Can always use certified. And I can use those imports for trade ups, so I might be able to get my zombies. That is definitely gonna be the big win today if we get some white zombies. That is gonna be the jackpot. That is the jackpot. Awesome white Dracos in the other crate. That or any painted Draco really. They look sick in every color. Forest green or crimson would be amazing as well. Those are so cool. Nothing insane so far. Still 25 player's choice. Still so many chances to get good. There's so many distortions in this crate. You can't avoid them. And it really is a nice decal though, but it's just so much other stuff I'd rather use. But they do look pretty sick. Another one. Of course, the black market decals would also be pretty awesome to get. Literally any would be awesome. Oh, so many imports in a row there. And then I got stuck with the little MK2 Cobra. Let's see if this is the crate. Oh, we got the zombies. Ah, 35 though. Better. That was pretty okay. That was pretty good. Pretty good. Need some color on them though. Unmasked. I really don't. Ooh, that was. Ooh, that looks sick, actually. That's actually really nice. I think that's lime. That looks insane. That was actually pretty nice. Well, it's not what we wanted though. Ooh, close to a decal though. Funny book. The funny book decal is really for the simple-minded people. Nice and yeah, that's another one. That was painted and certified. Ooh, that's a nice. Just a nice little tad of purple. Looks nice as well. But the funny book that's a nice symbol decal. I like it a bit more flashy though. Dominus DT, it's okay. I might use those for trade ups to try and get the Zombas. Might do that, yeah. I kinda have to do it today to get the double drop rate. Might do it later tonight though. Doing all the trade ups. Yeah. I think I'm gonna do that. Breakout. Another import for trade up. Not gonna be mad about that. Oh, that was some good stuff right there. Again, close to Sambas again. Some painted voltaics would be awesome as well. I think if we get some voltaics in crimson, that's gonna be pretty valuable as well. And they look absolutely insane. But that's, yeah, crimson and forest green maybe for the voltaics. They look pretty good. I think that's painted black. Pretty nice. 12 more to go in the player's choice crates. See if we can get lucky. Yeah, not this time. Another Dominus GT. Too bad those can't be painted. That would be pretty awesome. pretty close. Close to a black market right there. Yeah, another unmasked. Again, so close to so many good stuff. So much good stuff. And of course I land right in the middle of it all and get a red eagle. Isn't that just typical? I know. It really is. Octane. Certified though. Oh, that was just three good stuff. Three good items right there. Let's get one of those, please. Another distortion. Of course. Six more crates to go. Starting on the black market can only be good. Oh, that was. Yeah. Another distortion. Could have said that to myself. There's so much good in this crate. And I really don't get any of the good stuff. Yeah. Another distortion. Yeah, I really don't know what to say about those. Yeah, there's four on this crate. I mean, they look nice and they were pretty awesome at the beginning when they first came out, but now it's just, yeah, old news. Another Dominus. I'll be able to do some nice trade-ups. It's gonna be nice. It's got, oh, getting it close. Well, I'm opening 92 crates in total today. I really need to get at least one or two very good items to call this a success. Another breakout. I am gonna be able to do so much straight up. Oh, that was. That looks painted, doesn't it? Or is it just me? Yeah, I'm gonna have to take a look at that. Last player's choice. Let's get the Zombies. Let's get the Zombies now! Oh, so close. Ah, damn it. Oh well. Actually, I might just do the trade ups now before I get. Before my inventory gets too cluttered. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna do it now. Don't 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, I'm going back to the rares. Oh. Oh, what the hell am I doing? Rare decals? Hide fellows, yeah, there it is. Player's choice. Has a superb right there, and that one was pretty awesome. I'm just gonna take this stuff. Distortion, of course. I can just take it there. That's black. Yeah, then there's three left and they're painted. Yeah, that's good. And let's do these. Certified. I really don't want any of these distortions. Rather have some imports. Clear villas. Imports right there. Yeah. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. At least saving one Dominus. Let's just do this. All takes. It's okay. I'm gonna do this then. Those two are certified. I need one. Show off Paragon. Show off might be the least valuable of those. I'm gonna do this. Give me those painted zombies, please. Well, regular zombies. Too bad. Didn't get the zombies today. Still many, many, many crates to go. Gonna do the overdrive crates now and saving the nitro blast. See if we can get some gold explosions. That would be so nice. That would be awesome. The electro shock is so awesome to look at. Okay. Starting with a glossy block. Yeah. Painted Senti or painted Animus would also be. That's also pretty nice. I think Animus is the best of those two. They both look best, and I think it's most valuable. Fidget Spinners. The ugliest wheel in the game. Close to, at least. This crate is really for the gold explosions. I'm thinking if we get shitty luck, this crate I'm gonna do some nitro in between and go back to overdrive just to maybe to change it up a little bit. Blazer? It's okay. It's okay. Let's see. Let's get that gold explosion. Ooh, painted SL case. Nice. So what? Orange? Yeah, I think they're orange. Nice. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. That was actually pretty good. Another fidget spinner. Yeah, I really don't care for those wheels. Even if they're painted, I don't. Oh, I really want that electro shock. That is insane to look at. Ooh, I think that's painted as well. Yeah, that's pretty nice. Another blazer. Yeah. 28 to go. Ooh, Ascentio. Nice. Regular. No pain, no certification. Yeah, in this crate it has no use in trading up turbine and fidget spinners. Can you get from that? It's not. That's the very rare you want to trade up to imports, definitely, for the two cars. Oh, there was so many gold explosion this time. Okay, another Centio. That's pretty good. Still no certification or no paint. Right in the middle of some of the good stuff. Yeah, no paint either. This is fun. This is so fun. I love opening crates. As a case again. This time no paint. I just love this, even though it's, I haven't gotten anything really good so far. It's just fun. Funny book. Ooh, that has some paint in it. Nice. I love painted items. As I think you all do. Would be mad if you didn't. Another blazer, that's like the third or fourth of those. Yeah, could definitely trade those up. Maybe get some painted cars. Titanium white, Animus. Would also be pretty good. Ooh! Some other painted SLKs, those are pretty nice. Those are actually pretty cool. What, 20 left? Yeah, I'm gonna do the nitro now instead. See if we can get those Dracos. I'm gonna do all the nitros and then the last 20 overdrive to round it off. Boss kill. Is that the universe telling me that was a bad idea? Nah. Ooh. Wow. Starting between two black market decals. Okay, Hexface. Let's throw some paint on it, please. Just. Nah. Regular. Still pretty cool. Some painted Dracos would be so freaking awesome. Okay, too, so those are actually pretty cool as well. Of course, there are no Dracos. Draco wheels beat everything. Maybe Sombus could match them. Bus kill again. That's not the start you want. 18 more to go. Oh, that's so fuck. Oh, that's so close. I was just about to to say a word you're not supposed to say. Ah, that was so close. So close yet so far. MG88. Yeah. Certified. That's actually, it's pretty cool. this decal. But I'm not a big fan of Endo. I see a lot of good stuff in this one. And I get a vector. Yeah. 15 more to go. Let's make him count. Yeah, again. Oh, Dabash. Again, so close. I think these are. Ah, those certified. Yeah, again, so close. Mobo. Those could be very cool if they're painted, though. Like that one, maybe? Yeah, not the best combination of colors. Could be very cool. Very cool, though. Another vector. Not the best of luck right now. Might switch it up again. Saving the last 10 nitro. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. Go back to overdrive again now. MTGA. Haven't had the best of luck so far. Well, going back to the overdrive. Just to switch it up a little bit. Circuit board. The item I never really understood is the furry paint. I never really got the idea of that. I've never really seen anyone use it as well, so I'm thinking I'm not the only one who didn't get the idea. Keep getting so close to the good stuff, and then either it stops right before or right after. It's just how it is, I guess. Okay, magic missile. We get a pain that would be pretty cool. Certification. That's also okay. Lone Wolf. Really want to get some of the gold explosions right now. That's. I haven't had a single one yet, and I can't wait till I get one. Animus? Can we get a color on it? Nah. Still okay. It's a nice car. Also the one I'm using at the moment. Oh. Two right after each other. Damn it. Well, still 13 more crates to go. Still plenty of opportunity to get one. Another spatter. Painted. Is that like burnt sienna or something? It's really hard to see. Yeah, well. Burnt sienna have always been the worst color, at least value wise. Another lone wolf. Oh, that is painted and certified. That's, see, that's pretty sick. That's pretty nice to look at. Let's do this now. Yeah, light speed. That's okay. Kind of wanted that again. Certified. That's just a plus. Okay, we are. We are above 30 minutes now. So this has taken a while. Well, soon done, guys. Think I'm just gonna do the trade-ups now as well. Don't think I have time to do another episode today. Another circuit board. I don't know if they can be painted. They can't. It's a pain in the self, of course. My bad. Again, just going over all the good stuff. 7 more to go. It's starting to get a little close to not really getting anything good. Magic missile. Let's please let it be painted. That's not painted at all. Well, any of you guys have any tips on how to increase my luck? I am all ears. Like, you like stand up or turn around or just close your eyes or doing anything to increase your luck. Because I could really use it right now. I am just getting nothing at all. Yeah, 4 more to go. I might try some luck experiments for the last 3 if it doesn't get anything right now. Another funny book. Ooh, painted white. That's everything in painted white is good. That's what I keep telling myself. I'm gonna try to close my eyes now, see if that helps anything at all. Let's get the luck in the last 3 crates. Friction. Too bad. 2 more to go. Let's. Yeah, I'm just gonna look away again. We've saved all our luck for the nitro crates to get the painted Dracos. End of spatter. Well, last crate. Let's get that electroshock. Or just any of the Goal explosions, that would save it all. Actually, I am just hating my luck right now. Did we do it? Did we do it? We did really not do it. So 10 nitro crates left. I'm just gonna do the trade up real fast. That's the case. Anything that's not painted as a start. Another SLK. Where did we go? There. Burnt Sienna has to go as well. Yeah, Blazer. It's okay. Definitely. Oh, that was Burnt Sienna. Okay. I thought it was orange. Well, let's see if we can get some colored cars here. Certified Acrobat. Eh. It's really not what you want. I might do. Yeah, I'm going like this. Let's get a painted car now. Okay. So that sucked. That actually sucked quite a bit. Got a lot of magic missiles. Might just do a little of this turtle. Let's just try one. Hope for painted turbines, maybe. Yeah, we got turbines, but they were really not painted at all. Okay. Let's cross everything that can be crossed for some painted Dracos. That can save everything, because this episode, this crate opening has, that has been a bus kill, actually. Getting so much painted, but it's not the stuff I want. Don't go over the Dracos. I need to land on the Dracos, man. This is killing me. We've opened more than 80 crates. Haven't gotten anything I wanted. A mantis, a paint on it could be, could a painted white would be nice. And nothing. I have zero luck, actually. Getting a teeny tiny bit frustrated at this game right now. Of course, I still have 7 more crates to make up for it, but I think we're just having a bad day, even though this should be double drop rate. I don't see it. Only 4 more to go. Please Psionics, give me something good now. I need it. Well, it only takes one crate to open titanium white Dracos. I still have three to go. Still have the options to get it. Hex face, then throw some paint on it. Give me something at least. Oh, that was actually. That's painted nice. Nice, nice. Okay, two more to go. Again painted, but it's really not the stuff I wanted. Let's cross everything and I don't know, I don't even know if I want to look away. I did. Huh. And again, it's painted. Only have one import. I can't even trade up. I have all this. I'm just gonna get rid of it all. Very rare. I'm just waiting with those. I need the rares first. There we go. Certified. I don't think I'm saving. Yeah, just saving the painted one. I can't even get enough to do a trade up for exports and our imports. Painted triplex. Let's see how they look. Cobalt. Yeah, this was this was really not what I've hoped for. Okay, tachyon, tachyon. Okay. I've really not opened a lot of turbo crates. Where did it go? I'm just gonna use my last key on this one, see if we can at least get some wheels painted. Maybe a black mark? No, Shibuya. Too bad. Really, really not what I've hoped for. But a few painted decals. A few painted SLKs. One of them was pretty nice actually. And the painted triplex. That was okay. I did get two more zombies. Neither one was painted. So that didn't really do anything. We did get the purple hex face, which was that was pretty cool. And yeah, didn't really get a whole lot other than that. Nothing more to trade up. Not gonna do that. Not that, and not those. I think that was it. So, all in all, it was too bad. Just I'm gonna see if I can try again, see if I can trade some of this stuff for some more crates. If any of you have any crates you wanna get rid of, I am ready to take them off your hands. Other than that, I think that was it for today. Did really not go how I hoped, but that's it when you open crates. And I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. I knew the risk going into this, and didn't really use that much money on it. Just trading my stuff away for keys, crates, and stuff. So for me, it was just fun opening a whole bunch of crates. But yeah, that was it. Again, if you have any ideas on how to increase my luck, throw any ideas at me. Leave a comment with any idea you have. I am definitely gonna try it in a future video. I promise you that. But please keep it clean, guys. Please keep it clean. Yeah, that was it. I see you in the next video. See you guys.